And now when the foil is off, we take the cage off. And now I would imagine is the hard part with the one hand. It's coming, Arto, don't worry. So, as you can see, it really did go as I planned. The lamp is actually dripping from sparkling wine.